Guys, how you doing today? It's Barb with Halfway to Sane. I'm here by myself today. I have a new story for you. Dwayne Chapman's daughter says Black Lives Matter support cost her wedding invite. So, what's going on with this family? The feud between Dwayne Dog the Bounty Hunter Chapman and two of his daughters is growing, and there's an alleged text message to prove it. On August 23rd, Bonnie Chapman and her stepsister Cecily Chapman revealed they were not invited to their father's upcoming wedding to Francine Frayne. Cecily theorized that it was because that she and her sister remind Dwayne too much of their mother, Beth Chapman, who passed in 2019 following a battle with throat cancer. However, on August 24th, Bonnie, the biological daughter of Dwayne and his late wife, said the rift is actually based on her support of Black Lives Matter and racial equality. In chatting with TMZ, Bonnie asserted that her work with Unleashed TV's The System is the motivation behind her getting left off the wedding guest list. The show focuses on racial justice. Unleashed TV is also the network that canceled Dog's reality show, Unleashed, earlier this year. Bonnie stated that Dog's show got canned because of racial and homophobic slurs her father allegedly used. She also points to an alleged text she got from Francie that alludes to Dog's firing as a reason for the wedding shunning. It stated, "First, I'd like to say that playing this dumb game does not suit you at all. You are way, way smarter than that." And Cecily's statement is absolutely incorrect. The alleged text from Francie read, "We love how the two of you in different ways are like your mother. So let's not beat around the bush. You and Cecily both know you haven't been invited to the wedding because you're living under the same roof with people who stabbed him, robbed him, lied, manipulated, smeared his name, and tried to ruin his career." The scathing text published by TMZ continued, "You and Cecily have chosen to align yourselves with this, and my job is at all costs to protect your dad." Bonnie says her dad doesn't like her work or her views, claiming he used derogatory terms when describing BLM protesters. Dog, though, says Bonnie is flat out wrong and just wants to derail his and Francie's wedding, which is set for September 2nd. Dog, for that matter, also implies Bonnie and Cecily are being groomed by unscrupulous people who have it out for him. "Please pray for Bonnie and Cecily to be released from whatever hold these people have on them," he said in a statement. "Despite the sadness we feel at this rift in our family, Francie and I are looking forward to celebrating our wedding next week with the rest of our family and close friends." So, I think it's ridiculous. I mean, there's too many families out there that have too many feuds going on. Nobody can admit when they're wrong. Nobody knows how to accept people. So anyway, we had a little trouble there with our video, but I'd like to say, see ya. Gonna go out. Bye.